There has been a robbery at the Elizabeth Street Bank. The suspects are the same girl and boy in black with their face covered. And they have no weapons. I repeat, they have no weapons.